Hello guys, me Carson is at Camp Current High 5, and welcome to another edition of the SRX The Game Current Medicine. As the title says, you better watch this last event, which is in NASCAR Fairgrounds. But in these two races, the Slinger Raceway and Nashville, you're going to have a time of your life, because I was able to eat into Tony Stewart's point lead and actually conquer my goals, you know, like being able to get more heat point or points in each heat, and in the main event just win it all. So as you can see in Slinger, I did quite well, you know, and it's like Bristol on steroids. So if you guys want me to commentate on how well I did in Slinger, just watch the video. But otherwise, I don't have a community tab where I put a poll out and say, hey, can you just commentate yourself on how well you did in Slinger? But hey, that's why there's always a comment. That's why I only allow certain comments that, in a way that are meaningful, and hopefully it will make me put out more content for you guys since you support it so much. So yeah, I'm gonna go right ahead to Nashville Fairgrounds, because that's where the championship's online, and I'll commentate on that one. So I'll see you guys later on that part if you want to continue watching. I'll wait for yourself.
Thank you.
And I'm back, so I would have shown you the plant standings, but you guys can see it on your own, basically. Like, I think I'm either second to Tony Stewart, or I'm whatever. So yeah, so I start in third, and let's see who I'm. Sorry, I'm making my face so close. If I wore glasses, I would, but if it was a courteous angle for you, all you YouTubers, then hey. I'm trying to see the car number, but I think it's Michael Waltrip in blue, since he drove the Napa car back in 2009. Yeah, and I guess the leader's driving away from me. No. No, it's not Michael Waltrip. It's Helio Castroneves. Since they both drive the blue car. So, I'm not going to edit the video out, but just because if you knew what the starting lineup was, hey, you might have won in 2020 vision, you know? I'm sorry, just trying to watch the race a bit and see where I'm getting beat. So yeah. I think the good news between me and Helio Castroneves is we were actually closing in on Tony Stewart's point lead, and you know, I don't know what happened to Tony, but you better find out until I don't want to spoil what happened. So, and because I didn't commentate most of the Slinger Raceway race footage, I said, hey, if you watch the whole thing without me commentating the whole time, then I give away what the championship fight was going to be like, you know? And I don't remember parts of it because, yeah, I was just dozing away in my Xbox and just turning left and landing in circles. But that's your prerogative. That's how you actually can view it. So I can distinguish that part, you know, and actually, you know, in real life, that NASCAR Fairgrounds is going to be the series from a race finale for the SRX series. So you guys enjoying the SRX race on CBS since they're at the halfway mark already? So yeah, tonight is the Lucas Oil Raceway event, and I think Tony Stewart's going to win it again, you know. Adi Lapani's been off to a rocky start. So I am. I don't know why they picked Bobby Labonte to win it all, but he hasn't been doing that well, but he got wrecked by Paul Tracy in one of those races last week at Pandora and didn't work well. And I finished second to Helio Castroneves. Devin Reynolds? Who's Devin Reynolds? But hey, at least they had 14 cars, including some field killers. Yeah. I'm gonna commentate all the way from the beginning to the end of this NASCAR event. So. As I start 13th, I hope I can make it 3 wide, which I'm gonna try to do. But since, oh man, that was a hard hit. That was a nasty hit in the front end of my car. And if I slip up, it's because the guys in front of me don't want me to charge my way up to the front, you know? And since I can't remember which driver I'm behind on the food, yeah. Then probably, can I stick him in there 3 wide? Hey, my car's a little bit loose, but the traffic is a-okay. As I get up to 9th place, I believe. Got the momentum, and I'm right behind Tony Stewart. Ooh, Tony Stewart. He runs up the track. And I'm gonna get him for 6th and 5th and 4th, I believe. That's how fast my car is. Yeah. Ooh, man, that's... Now we can see the leader, and I think the leader is running away, you know, along with 2 other cars, you know. I just have to dig below that yellow line, and everything's gonna be okay. Oh, what happened there? Caution. As I have Tony Stewart behind me, the only trust damage right behind him too. I think I'm 7 to 8 minutes on this part, but if you guys wanna watch the rest of the video, then go right ahead. But as I can, I did a little turnout. Yeah, I'll just stop here. So. And I'm back, so I promised you guys that I would commentate the whole Nashville race, but I changed my mind because the whole main event is like 25 laps long and I don't want to bore you guys with all this yip-yapping and all that. So I resumed it or fast forward to the last two laps of the race, so here it is. Let's see where I am. Third place. So, gonna try to get through this lap car. It wasn't a pain, but as I crossed the finish line, I finished third. So, did I do anything? Helio Castroneves finished first, Godspeed second, and I finished third. And Pony Stewart, he didn't do that well in this race. So. And I think including the heat events, he didn't collect that many points also. So. I guess both me and Helio Castroneves passed him in the final two games. So. We're going to have to find out who won the championship. Wow. He didn't even reach the top five. Six? Man. And points accumulated. Yeah, I'm just scrolling. And I plus I got the most wins. So it's Helio Castroneves, or I won the championship. Helio Castroneves second, Tony Stewart in third, Bobby Labonte in fourth, and Michael Waltrip in fifth. So congratulations to me for winning that championship. So if you want to subscribe for more content, click that bell button to get more notifications on my channel. Click on that thumbs up button if you like the video so much. And share a comment right below the description to share some thoughts and feelings with others in the community and make them feel welcome. So